just as Draco Anthony was beginning to taste his first victory.